reacting versus being the aggressors. How did you turn things around in the second half and take control of this one?
We made some adjustments defensively. We talked about it during halftime. But we just knew we had to come out with more energy and more hunger. And that's what we did in the second half. And it's still, you know, they're not, they're a good team. They played better than us today. But, you know, I'm glad we were able to turn out in the second half and win the game.
Team was down 8. The bench did a great job bringing you guys back into this game. So for you to be able to get that much rest, enter the game at the 6-minute mark, only down 2, how huge was that?
The bench was playing great. Playing hard defense and then bringing the team's energy up, and they got the game close, and then we were able to finish.
When you're coming off the Cleveland game, a game that you guys felt that you could have won, how big was it to come back and establish that you were going to win this game, even if you were down?
It was a must-win for us. Really, we had to protect our home court, especially after a tough loss like that. You know, we come in with the right mindset and a fresh mind. You had to forget about that game. It's a new game.
Turn the game around.
Well, just we came out with more hunger and more intensity.
Our audience
was definitely the best. That was it. We just locked in.
Do you feel a difference in this team defensively this year than last year?
Yes. We help each other and we play hard. Always pushing the point guard and that kind of sets the tone for every position for us, and you just gotta make them live.
We probably are going to be fine.
Tim hasn't had a good house tonight. How many times he was at offense?
Other guys, the better everybody feels and more rhythm it takes to push off all of us. And then, it makes things easier for all of us. So we want to get involved as much as we can.
Thank you.